Tonight at 6, Atlanta City employees are outraged that the city paid more than $500,000 to a small number of employees working directly with Mayor Kasim Reed.
Well, the Fox 5 I-Team broke that story of the bonus payouts last night, and union leaders tell senior I-Team reporter Dale Russell that employees have been calling and complaining ever since. And Dale is back with that part of the story tonight. Dale?
Russ, we've heard from a lot of them ourselves. The main complaint seems to be the feeling that a special few were given extraordinary benefits. And even though Mayor Reed pushed through pay raises last year for most Atlanta employees, union leaders still say everyone was stunned to learn about the bonuses he left behind.
I was numb. I was shocked. I was in a state of unbelief.
Gina Pagnotta-Murphy, head of the Professional Association of City Employees Union, was stunned when she saw the Fox 5 investigation of $500,000 in bonuses or Christmas party contest winnings given to 84 city employees.
You got a whole city of employees that makes this city work, and not just that little small group.
Fox 5 uncovered this Instagram page posted by a city employee capturing a Christmas luncheon last December where bonus money and prize winnings were handed out. It was late December and city workers were celebrating with their boss, Mayor Kasim Reed. Listen as he announces someone is getting a big Christmas check.
Number 5, $2,500.
City records obtained by the Fox 5 I-Team through an open records request show 63 winners won money in contests and drawings ranging from $500 to $3,000. Total bonus amount, $68,000. Pagnotta-Murphy, who fights for higher pay and benefits for city employees, says those employees blew up her phone after our report aired.
They feel cheated. They are upset. They are angry.
And all seven members of Mayor Reed's executive protection detail also got bonuses, most at $5,000 each.
Your membership wasn't happy.
Not at all.
Vince Champion is regional director for the International Brotherhood of Police Officers. He says his people didn't like what they saw, and plenty of his patrol officers would have loved a Christmas time bonus.
Having to put up with everything, getting shot at every day, And they deserve some bonus, too, just as much as those guys protecting any mayor.
But there was more. Mayor Reed also gave another $335,000 in bonuses from $5,000 to $15,000 each to his cabinet members, department heads, and office assistants.
Well, it's a double slap in the face. I mean, you know, it's just too much, and every day is something new. How much more do you think the little people can take?
Now, Mayor Reed responded to our report with a statement from his spokesperson. Mayor Reed touted the balanced budgets, no property tax increases, and what he calls huge cash reserves. Mayor says he awarded bonuses to the team members who helped him make it happen. Russ, Sine?
So obviously, Dale, this is tax money we're talking about. Was this within the mayor's discretion?
As of right now, we believe it was. That seems to be the indication that we're getting from everyone, that it comes from the general fund. But the mayor could do what he wanted to do with it.
Yeah, well, you can appreciate people who weren't a part of those bonuses feeling like, I would have loved to have partaken in that as well.
You know, especially when you talk to law enforcement officers, there's guys out on the streets putting their life on the line. Now, the executive protection's a tough job. You've got to protect the mayor of the city. But there are a lot of other folks out there in the police department that are working real hard day in and day out, and they would have loved to have been a part of that.
Yeah. All right. Dale Russell, thanks very much.